If one man can create that much hate, you can only imagine how much love we as a togetherness can create. Violence creates violence, hate creates hate. That will not be a good solution. We will continue our fight with our beliefs and stay strong in the belief that we are doing that also to remember our loved ones.